Interesting example, part 1. Children, in the last video you saw how 5 flutes were counted and distributed among the children. In this video, we will see some interesting examples in which we will compare numbers. Today, Pinky has gone to the zoo with her mother.
Mom, there are so many different types of animals.
Yes, my dear. Can you tell me how many and which animals are there in each paddock?
There is a lion in that paddock. There are 1 and 2 bears in that. The paddock next to it has 1, 2, and 3 deers. And there are 1, 2, 3, and 4 monkeys in that.
Mom, but which animal is in that water paddock? I have never seen it before.
Children, can you tell me which animal is there in that water paddock? And what is its number? Come on, let's see.
My dear, there are crocodiles in that paddock. Can you tell me how many crocodiles are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That means that paddock has 5 crocodiles.
Absolutely correct. Very nice, Pinky.
How different and colorful all these animals are. After going home, I will draw a picture of them.
Okay, my dear. Let's go home then.
Pinky then goes home and draws pictures of all the animals.
Look, Mom. How are these drawings?
Wow, Pinky. You have made very good drawings. Come on. Now make a group of one type of animals and give each group a name.
Okay, Mom. But what should I name?
My dear, the name of each group should be the name of the animal shown in it. Now below each group, write the number of animals in that group. Now can you tell me if there are more animals in the lion group or in the monkey group?
There is one animal in the lion group and there are 4 animals in the monkey group. Amongst the numbers, 4 is more than 1. Therefore, there are more animals in the monkey group.
Very good, Pinky. Now tell me, are there fewer animals in the deer group or in the crocodile group?
There are 3 animals in the deer group and 5 animals in the crocodile group. Amongst numbers, 3 is less than 5. Therefore, there are fewer animals in the deer group.
Very good, Pinky. Now quickly wash your hands and come. Let me serve you food.
So children, in this example you saw that how Pinky compared the number of different animals. Can you also compare the number of things near you like Pinky? Tell me, which basket has more pens? The first basket containing 5 pens or the second containing 2 pens? Absolutely correct. 5 pens are more in number than 2 pens. Therefore, the first basket has more pens. So children, that was all for today. In this video, we saw some examples of numbers from 1 to 5 in which we compared these numbers. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples. Until then, goodbye friends!